Kelly from Actors Reporting. And live to be linked in EFI. So where are you guys from?
Originally we're from Connecticut.
Like technology can't dictate the choices that you make artistically. And I think that's the, you can't let the technology say this is what we're going to do. And I think that's the balance of sort of the dance that goes back and forth with the filmmaking community and the technology community.
Your thoughts on piracy? Sites and ships, rebels on.
I think that it is very, very hard to make a living financially in the filmmaking community, especially in the independent filmmaking community. And I think when people expect things for free or don't want to pay filmmakers who are working for years as hard as they can on something, it's disrespectful to steal things and to not compensate people for all the work they do.
Well, in other lines of work, people actually go to jail. Stop stealing! Thank you for joining us
so much.
And best of luck. I expect to be at the next red carpet. I'll be back with more from AMI. That was my video for the next one. What you guys want to do is and you're going to see your names.
Kurt Kelly? Kurt Kelly? Got it. You ready? I'm Simon Hawkins. I'm Zeke Hawkins. We're here with Live Video Inc. and Kurt Kelly, and we're the directors of We Gotta Get Out of This Place, showing at the America, the AFI Film Fest.
Can you say
Actors
Reporter?
One more time.
What did I do wrong?
Actors Reporter. I'm here with Actors Reporter.
Oh, I said last video? Okay.
Kurt Kelly, Live Video Inc.
One more time. Hi, I'm Simon Hawkins. And I'm Zeke Hawkins. And we're here with Actors Reporter and Kurt Kelly from Live Video Inc. And we're the directors of We Gotta Get Out of This Place. Hi, I'm Simon Hawkins. And I'm Zeke Hawkins. And we're here with Actors Reporter and Kurt Kelly from Live Video Inc., and we're the directors from We Gotta Get Out of This Place, showing at the AFI Film Fest.